It's good to be a Fighters Guild member, don't you think?